used to be a football place. I used to play soccer when I quit basketball. And for some reasons, the owner decided to lock it. And I thought it would be great to make a basketball academy. We rebuilt it, and with Dimitris, it was the best guy to do this because it was the easiest way to stay around basketball, but at the same time to have some quality time for our families, for our friends.
Our target is to make those kids to understand that basketball is a game, and sometimes someone will win or we will lose.
Unfortunately, we didn't have the opportunity to meet people that we admire. Nowadays, it's much easier. It's much easier to get closer also with social media, with internet, closer to people that you like. But you know, sometimes this is not very good. Sometimes they say it's better not to meet the people you admire. But over here, we are lucky because also a lot of other basketball players who are gathering here, we play sometimes, or we meet to this place, and the children have the opportunity to meet them and talk with them. The most important is that we don't teach them, but we show them by example. Sometimes we use our training time, so we just wear our uniforms or our shorts, and we go and we practice with young children, but we don't tell them what to do or what not to do. We just show them what is right.
Yeah, sometimes we play, yes. It's funny, you know, because the kids, you know, they're kids. It's very nice. Right now I'm okay with this. I still believe that I don't want to be a coach. This is not something that it's very interesting for me.
Most of the athletes of our level, when they stop, they have a small depression. That is normal. I had some period that was strange for my life, and I got over it. The good thing is that for a long period, we were playing together in the national team, so you don't have to play always against him. But you know, these are back in the days. Now we have bigger problem how we survive when we play basketball and beach volley. Once per week, we play five against five. Years. And we are in the same team, we play beach volley now.
Yes.
We are teammates. By far, Dimitris. He forced me to start, but to improve. We improve. We're getting better and better, but he's by far better than me.
Is it very different from beach
volley? No, beach volley is totally different.
No, it's totally different.
Totally different.
He's really good. It's great to play. I like an opponent in Maccabi. Imagine how greater it is to be a player of Maccabi. I loved it. I had some, not difficult, but you know, it was a strange time. I worked very hard and I really enjoyed. I'm very proud of myself that I did all my best and I helped Maccabi to do some of the things they did.
For me, I would like to see Doncic to stay more years in Europe to watch him, because you see one guy and you are very happy that, I mean, that you see one guy to play like this. So for me as a spectator, I want to see this guy to play more in Europe.
An issue that European basketball and EuroLeague have to solve: how they're going to keep the talent in Europe.
I don't go so often to the games.
But if you go, it's only for okay?
Yes. Yes. No.
It's too far.
Yeah.
And it's big traffic.
I go only to Palatinaikos.